Okay, so we look rough. Like, we just came back from a basketball game. Wait, let me tell you something. So, we're starting this new thing because summer basketball is coming up, and we're going to start vlogging for our games. Because when I watch vlogs, I've never seen, like, athletes vlog. Like, that's just me. Like, I've never seen athletes vlog anything. So, we're going to start something, and we're going to vlog our tournament.
Okay, but we just had one game, and we're going to have two more. So, we had one at 10 o'clock, and we took dubs. Yeah, we didn't vlog on that because we were, like, focused on that game to see what would happen. Yeah, but we took dubs. I forgot the score.
I mean, Ada played a good game. So, I think my mom's going to help us vlog and record some of our stuff. Yeah. Record some of the stuff that we do
in our games, yeah. But, yeah, basically, that's what's happening right now. And I know we look bad because we were sweating.
I'm going to wash my face and oh, we got shirts.
Oh, yeah. Let me show y'all shirts.
Okay. Here, so we both got this shirt.
From the tournament.
It's cute. It just says Just Do It. And make white be like. What size is this? This looks big.
This is small.
Really? I got a small shirt. This looks big.
It looks big, but it's okay. After we leave home, we're going to go to get my friend Anaya something for her birthday party tonight. I'll vlog that as well. But, what's it called? Yeah, we're probably going to get her gift cards and some candy. But yeah, after that, we're going to our game. So I'll see you guys there. Go to our next game. It's 12-12 right now. Okay, so we made it to our game. What's those snaps?
You can just put them on the screen.
She said she was going to.
Can you
put them in the description box?
Yeah, y'all. Go add them on Snapchat. Follow them on Instagram. I put all of them in the description. Okay, y'all. Get Gracie, too. Gracie, what's your Snapchat?
Oh, tap time.
Are you guys recording right now?
Yes.
Add me on Snapchat.
We took dubs. We got the. We got the plaque. Dad, can I see the plaque, please?
She played more aggressive, but I think she can go harder, though.
But anyway,
we're
about to go home and pick up some food.
So, yeah. So, we made it back home, and we stopped to get some Wendy's because the chicken nuggets is bomb. So, yeah, I just got to eat my fries because I don't know why I eat my fries last. Because. So, I'll see you guys after I get done smashing on my food. So, like Aubrey said, we're back home, and it's 4:59 in my friend's birthday party starts at 5, but she already knew that we had a tournament, so it's okay if we come at 6. So I'm about to hop in the shower and get dressed and do my hair, and I'm just fine. But yeah, I'm doing that, and
5 o'clock right now. But yeah, if you guys didn't know, she's having a hotel party and stuff. But yeah, I'm finna take a shower before this walk. Okay. Hey y'all, it's Asia. And it's birthday party.
Asia.
So we got our hair and buns. We're in this Just Do shirt that we just got from our MAYB tournament. And then we're wearing some jeans. I got these from Kohl's. Where did you get your jeans from?
Kohl's.
And our high top vans.
Correction.
Yeah, because I sail with platform. And no, I actually sail with platform. But yeah, we'll see you guys when we're about to leave the house because we're about to take some pictures right now. So I'll see you guys in the car. We're done taking our pictures from the lighting hits. I'm just wondering, yeah, but we're done taking our pictures. Okay, you see me. And now I'm about to go to her. No, actually, we're about to go to Dylan's to get her her gift still. But yeah, that's basically what we're doing right now. And I'll see you guys at Dylan's. Okay, so we got to Dylan's to get her gift card. Get to the hotel. I bought myself a chain. Oh, look at Naya, the birthday girl. But we're about to go make some videos.
So over here, we got some muffins, okay? We got some bacon and for breakfast.
Yes.
Wait. Oh, wait. No, first.
I didn't get it because I didn't want my hair to be wet. Neither did Aubrey. So if you're watching this, he's trying to drown her.
My mom has to get me more, guys. Okay, y'all.
Her little bun.
Your friend.
How you doing?
Riley tried to make me a car and just tried.
Oh.
And I'm gonna read my card, guys. This is a really good card, guys. It says, "We always think you're awesome."
Don't want my handwriting because I was in the rush, so yeah.
Okay. Now look at this card.
Cute.
I'm dead. Yes, it's cute. It's blurry. And then it says, "Anaya, you are a really good friend. I love you so much, and I wish." And I wish I was in the same grade as you because I will miss you in high school. Thank you for everything you're done.
I said you're done.
You done.
You know? It's like your.
Oh.
And for us, and I'll never forget you, Aisha. It says, "Happy birthday, Faye. Just know I will always be there for you and make this day a special one." Oh, and then also the card says, "But today, you get it in writing."
My face looks really dry and my eyebrows look messed up because I just got done washing my face, but that's besides the point. So I'm just gonna give you guys a quick update and I'm gonna do an outro. We came back from a nice party and it was super fun and I enjoyed it. And if you're watching this tonight, thank you for inviting me. Well, us, Aubrey and I. And I'm opening the door. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. I need to wash my face. Oh. Comment video recommendations. And we love you guys. Bye.